Mount Abu.
Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. Today we are driving from Udaipur to Mount Abu. It's 165 kilometers, 3 hours drive through a very scenic route. For Udaipur videos, check out the links in description below. Located on beautiful Aravalli Plateau, Mount Abu takes pride of being the only hill station of Rajasthan. We reached Mount Abu and checked into a stunning property, as you can see. And now we're leaving for Guru Shikhar. It is the highest point of Aravalli Ranges. So let's go. Guru Shikhar is 15 kilometers from Mount Abu and is named after Dattatreya, an incarnation of Lord Vishnu. There's a temple dedicated to him at the summit.
So we finally here climbed 100 steps at 1700 meters above from the mean sea level.
And it is the highest spot in the world's oldest mountain ranges, Aravalli. And look at the view. Next on our plan was Brahmakumari's Peace Park, that's visited for its beautiful park and spiritual significance. It was temporarily closed, so we proceeded towards Achalgarh Fort. Achaleshwar Mahadev Temple is just outside the fort. The toe of Shiva is worshipped there, and a brass Nandi is also located there. Near the temple, we spent some time by a perfect mirror pond. did a horse ride till sunset point.
Bye.
Sunset Point, a mesmerizing viewpoint that offers unprecedented views of gorgeous hills kissed with the radiating rays of the sun.
So we've reached the sunset point after a great horse ride.
And the sun is about to set now. We walked back till the car, having a bhutta on the way. Stop 5, that's the final stop for the day. We finally reached Nakhi Lake and it got extremely cold after the sunset, so I got my bigger jacket here. And here you go, look at the lake. Passed without eating much. This restaurant looked good and turned out really good. 100% vegetarian, delicious food, full marks for taste and hospitality. Next day we went to Toad Rock before breakfast. It's like the mascot of Mount Abu. The pathway is nestled in lush greenery, which makes for a calming walk. We started with a short hike to Toad Rock. It is said that it's about 250 steps. We didn't actually count, but we're going to do that on our way back.
There's an amazing view of the Nakhi Lake from here.
Like a toad that's about to jump in the river, but more than that, I think it's must visit for the scenic view of the lake that it provides. Off to our final stop, the Dilwara Jain temples.
So we just came out of the Dilwara temples. The phone was not allowed inside, but there is beautiful marble stonework inside that is definitely worth watching. And now we're waiting for a soda.
After the temples, we started our drive back to Udaipur. This time we stopped on the way to soak in the beautiful landscape. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and drop in your feedback in the comments below. See you next week. Take care of yourself and your loved ones. Bye-bye.